global restoration is not just about planting a load of trees. In the vast majority of cases, it's about protecting ecosystems so they can naturally recover.
Draw shape around the area where you're working, your project, and Restor will calculate for you a whole bunch of ecological information. It will give you a list of potential species that you could plant. It will give you an estimate of how much carbon there is in the soil today and what carbon there could be in the future. It will give you access to really high resolution satellite monitoring so that you can track how things are changing over time.
Tanahada muragi rera ni riari rithuku fiu tondu mitiria twahandite ya kinduire ni nyagito muno ni gutemango gucinwo makara na kunango no kuma ri twahanda muragi ni twahotire mitiria ni hotete gwika ati environment igacenjia ni tondu ri tutithia muti tugutemango tuhuthagira muragi.
The idea of why don't we come up with a demo garden with a center where the women can be coming, get the skills and knowledge, and then replicate what they have learned from here on farm.
Ore ni ehuthagira muragi ni nyona wi mwega muno itumire ndithia githaka gutema muti uri ahandite wa gwaka ihuthagira muragi okorwo ni tatuko okorwo ni kiugo ndirenda gwaka ya ngatema muragi gatinangia.
If you compare then and now, you see a very big impact, positive impact towards the environmental conservation. As you monitor, you store your data in this app, you are able to see every year